Let's see if she goes for that one. Indeed, she does. Oh, bit of fortune. Bergström with a high toss backhand serve this time. Aubameyang picking it up. Good rally. Nice finish by Cristina. Elisabetta Samardo, a very good run for her money. Good rally. Bergström managing to... She beat Benedetta Shocks of Romania in the knockout. Although Germany... as well as the women's doubles, so... Let's see at the next European Team Championships. Nice stuff. That push was played. As well as quality of the shot between pros and intermediate players, the placement is amazing. Wow, and that generates nice power. Good spin. Oh, that was a magnificent touch. See what to do with that. Beautiful play. Two nice catch play. From that chop of Linda Bergström. Consistent pair in this opening game.
Ten.
4-10. One game point saved. If you finish the game a bit stronger,
11.
Chantal Mantz in the other quarterfinal. Nice greasy spin. Shorter length is the parallel down the line. Is it coming down? No, it's not. Hard to tell with the angle. From Delacova. Good from the right side, one to the forehand side.
Three, one.
Saw an instance in the previous chip. Got to find some common ground between both of the styles. Oh, but again, nicely played from the Russian. And another clip off. Can you guys at home name any other table tennis pair? You got Truls Morgard of Sweden, his brother Malte Morgard also plays.
Four, six.
What's she gonna do with this serve? Ooh, well. Ooh, and the push of Aubameyang. Heavy spin it really well. Ooh, Linda Berg, 2 points down once again, 6-8.
Seven.
Matt Tosh, more floaty than backspinning. And then you level it, more awareness around the net area. Your head's closer to the racket and a bit lower. And the Swedes win three consecutive backhand serve. Oh, that's a picturesque. Elisabeth Aubameyang, only 18. Great rally. Well played. Served. Nicely placed top spin, stepping. Nice to see the rise of Christina Schauberg as well. She was 3-0 up in her first round of the Olympics, but lost four sets on the trot. Devastating for her. Serve offered table rather than the length. Wow, flat, high enough to make it comfortable.
Four.
Fighting for now in the doubles.
Five.
In on the tomahawk, nice and short. What a rally. Oh, bad. Sorry, in the last game. Are we going to be seeing game three? Damian with the backhand serve and Schalberg overcooks the... Oh, a nice seven. Half long. Oh, well worked pair. With a fantastic performance in the previous set. What a rally.
One.
Traditionally, when you think of women's game, it's slightly closer to the table, more backhand. More similarities in the men and women's game than there has been previously. Table tennis is going through an absolute transformation.
One, two.
Good blocking from Christina Schalberg. Big. Despite what changing form of way of playing table tennis. Against Thomas Polanski. Oh, look at that. Abramyan ducking under the ball. Well played there.
3-5.
Line, it seems like they're matching each other with that tactic.
Four.
That was a gamble, wasn't it, that forehand?
6-4.
Here we go into a fifth and final set.
7.
Well, quick knock up with it. And we start again. Good push. Good tactic. Wow. Great rally.
4-9.
They're up against a very tough opponent.
9.
The Russian youth, best in Europe.
6.
Two very good young Russians. But this against Yuan Wan and Chantal Mantz.
1.
And Schalberg. Well, the push of Abramyan, a common way to play defenders is to push one ball, then attack the next. Get them moving in and out of the table.
1.
In which both players were choppers. Fished onto the table from Schalberg. Two Russian pairs left, Tatiana Kukukova and Emma.
4.
Moskova, so. Keeping the Swedish dreams alive right now in the mixed double, in the women's doubles. Good play there from Telakova. 5. Nice 4. Leads. Ooh, and that 7. One gets dumped in. The Swedes have been officially in the lead in the match.
2.
Hiding game when they've taken the lead. The mouse is outsmarting the cat. Oh! Ooh, nick! The Swedes 9-2 to them now, 2-9. An elusive, tasty finish for them. Not yet.
10.
Not the tomahawk.
5.
3rd. Still a lot of breathing room.
10.
And another 10. I've never commentated over if this happens.
4.
But the comeback 11. Is eventually denied. Christina Schalberg and Linda Bergstrom seal the